Turin at Cafe Turino. We are having Torino's famous for the bicchierine, which is melted chocolate and coffee with latte. In the historic Cafe Turino. See the place. It's expensive and fancy, but very nice. And there's the Cafe Turino we just left to have our bicchierine. And here's the main piazza. And we're just gonna do a little tour around. And here's another piazza. Which one's this called?
Castelli.
Castelli? Oh, I'll have to look it up. It's gray and cool, but it feels Christmassy here. Here we are in Turin at a cafe having aperitivo. Look at the spread. Oh, it looks so good. Religious procession we keep seeing here in Torino, but looks like they're from the Indies or something. They're from Peru. Christmas store in Torino, and oh my god, the crowds today, anywhere and everywhere. Tried to go to the bathroom in one of the department stores and there was like an hour lineup. See here so I can show you the freaking crowds. It's wall to wall people, oh my god. Here we are at the famous Italy in the cafe. Just getting a coffee, also crazy busy around here. Square Vittorio Emanuele. It's kind of a little parade or something going on there. Christmas market we were at earlier. Thank you. Here's one of the side streets off the craziness in Torino. Just doing Christmas shopping. See people, people everywhere. Okay, yesterday we had a little bit of snow. Today it's all rainy. And here we are up at one of the cathedrals. There's the Piazza Vittorio Veneto in Turin. And there's this amazing domed church here. Let's see if we can go inside. Questa è il mole antionale. L'ascensore, vediamo qui.